Alright, so we just respawned. We had to respawn twice. I got an E9 spawn, which most people wouldn't keep, and I normally wouldn't either, but there's a gas station there, and we could, after the gas station, head over to the creepy waste dump. Generally, people build bases and shit, because there's like 4 car spawns there. There's actually a base over there. Damn. I miss the days when there was no fucking bases to build. Let me know what you guys think. Is this, in my opinion, I want to log off. I just want to go to another server or stop playing this game. I love this game, but there's so much shit I wish they would just hurry up and fix. Like, obviously, this game's still in beta, early access. And so, we gotta think, by the time it fully releases, everything should be, like, pretty damn perfect, I guess you could say. So, you know, we can't judge the game too much because it's in early access. But, you just should not be able to build bases or anything that close to other structures. Whether they're made by, you know, other people or, by the game. That's just my opinion. Let me know what you guys think. That, nothing like that has ever happened to me. Ever. I think that is ridiculous. We had so much shit. I was planning on to log on here and, you know, build a shack or something and maybe start building on a base. But we just lost everything. That is so gay. Found a helmet. I'll take that. So, let me think here. We're in E9. The gas station's over here. So, we should go... Hold on. We should go that way to the creepy waste dump, right? And we're back. My game actually crashed on the bridge on the way over here. So, we searched the gas station over there. Didn't see anything. There's 2 massive bases here. That base and that base. So, hopefully we don't see anybody. We didn't check out that little campsite right there, but generally it doesn't have too much, so... Check these two houses, and see what we can find. Anything in here, maybe? Why do people put furnaces right there? Like, what's the point? Oh, can you not get into these at all without, like, a hatchet or something? Hello, Mr. Zombie. Let's check this last house, and we'll continue on towards the waste dump, I guess. That's where we're gonna head, I think. Probably nothing in here. Well, we might need a backpack. Nope. There is a machete. I'll take that. And a shirt. Might as well go ahead and rip these into cloth. We might need them. Actually, apparently we dropped them. Never mind. What do we have on us? Oh, scrap metal. Yeah. Because we're probably just going to build a little shack and build some storage containers and stuff. I don't know where we're going to put it yet. We probably shouldn't have spawned all the way down here. I don't know. I thought the creepy waste dump might be a good place to go check out, while we're down here. Because you can find some good loot there. You can at least find a gun and some ammo and stuff. But for those of you who've never been there, there is, like, several car spawns there. Generally, people just build bases and hoard all the cars, but, you know. So we're gonna continue on over, and, we'll be back in a minute. Actually, you know what? I just noticed these houses here. I forgot they were here, and we're gonna check these out. Got our trusty machete here, just in case anyone wants to mess with us. This really sucks that we're having to start all the way over. Why you do this, game? Why you do this? We don't even have any room, do we? Damn. A backpack is a necessity at this point. Pick up the knife, please. There we go. Anything good in here? Ooh, we found a pistol. We don't have any ammo for that pistol, though. There was a workbench back over there by those bases, but I don't want to run all the way back over there. I'm too lazy. Oh, there's a spool of twine. We could make a, and some jeans. We could make a, framed backpack. It's probably actually a good idea. Unless we find one really quick. To make a framed backpack, what do we need? Sticks, spool... I hear a car. You guys hear that? There's a car outside. Oh, did you see it? There's two guys in it, I'm pretty sure. Okay, well, we came in here just in time. If anyone sees us, they will kill us, so... let's get out of here. Actually, we'll just keep looting these houses. I'm assuming there's a massive base somewhere right here. A lot of people like to build up on the hill over there. There's kind of like a road leading up, on, and it sits on that hill over there, so I've seen a lot of people build over there. I'm 99% sure there were two guys in that truck, so... this game, I swear. They're probably not going to loot these houses. I don't know. I mean, they could have just made a... Ooh, there's a 44 Magnum. They might have just made, like, a quick run into town or something. I don't know. So they could be back soon, or they could be back in, you know, like, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, an hour. Who knows? So we'll just loot a couple more of these houses. And, what else should we do? I guess we'll just head over to the creepy waste. There's a shotgun. Oh, let's drop that. And an AR-15. Holy shit. We have one round for that. What should we drop? Let's make a framed backpack, and we'll come back for this pistol, maybe. Unless we find something in here. No. So I think we just need to get sticks. I don't want those guys to see where I picked the sticks, but I guess it doesn't matter. So if they come back while I'm still around here, they're just gonna kill us. So let's go over here and make a framed backpack real quick. Okay, so what do we have to... We have to make a... what do you call it? A bracket. What the hell? Why the hell does it glitch out like that? Does anybody know? There we go. Okay, so we'll just make... I think we then have to make the bracket to discover. So we'll do that. Open this up, bracket. No? What else do we need? Spool of twine, cloth. No, is it stick? What the hell? First you make the backpack frame, right? Which should be, like, those two components. No? What else do you need? I don't know. What else do you need to make a framed backpack? I thought it was just sticks, cloth, twine, and the, bracket. Is it not? Do we have a satchel? We don't even have a satchel. We could make a satchel. Let's make a satchel real quick. Okay, then I have no idea. Is it metal shards or something? Is it nails? You have to have nails with that, possibly? Is that what it is? We have to make metal shards, and then we'll make nails. Nails, come on, nails. There we go. We just discovered them, now we gotta craft some. I could be totally wrong. I've like, made a frame backpack a couple times. Like, I normally never find twine, so there's no point. Backpack frame. Okay. So we'll make a backpack frame. Well, do you have to have, like, two brackets, I guess? And then we'll put that in there, and twine, and cloth, and framed backpack, and then we're gonna make that real quick. What do we not have? 8 scraps of cloth? We have 7. We shouldn't have made that satchel. Here we go. T-shirt. Then we'll make a framed backpack. There we go. Alright, so now, how much does a frame backpack hold? 1,200? Okay. Let's just find, like, a backpack here or something, though. Is it a knife? We'll take that. Put that in our backpack. We'll take this bottle of water here. Or empty bottle, I mean. Let's go see if we can see their base. I don't know, I'm just kind of curious. Isn't it funny how some things time out just perfectly? Like, we were in that house nice and safe, but if we had been, like, 30 seconds later, you know, they would have caught us on the road. Something like that. That would have been funny. It wouldn't have been funny, but it's funny that, you know, we were safe and sound. There's a wood axe, more metal. We'll take this stuff. We have one shot, so probably not going to be able to kill anybody. Most people have helmets on if they're, like, experienced players, so. Is that a grenade? I'll take that. It's a gas grenade. They're freaking useless. What use is a freaking gas grenade? They take forever to go off, too. I've used them before. So where should we build a shack at? I was thinking close to a PV. Obviously, though, the longer we just loot around and stuff, the more time those guys have to come back, and so don't want to stick around here. I'd like to see where their base is at, though. It's probably behind there. We're gonna stick along that road, I guess. We'll loot a couple more of these houses, and then stick along that road in the woods, and we will continue on to the creepy waste dump. That may have been where those guys went. Because it is a popular place. So, we'll have to be careful when we go over there. I kind of want to go ahead and go, because I don't want to loot all these houses. Let's just do that. Let's go ahead and go. We don't need that anymore, really. We can make a bow, I guess. It'd be a good idea. There's the road. We're just gonna stick with the road. So, I'm gonna make a bow real quick, I guess. That'd be a good idea, because I'm the kind of person that always has 3 guns in my slot, so taking out zombies is always, like, a hassle for me. So I'll just craft a bow. There we go. Alright, let's continue on our way. Hello, Mr. Deer. This could have been their base, maybe. Maybe they were just looting around over there or something, who knows. There are several cars here, though. Could loot around, see if we can find some more metal. If we had a landmine, we would go put it over there, on their base. There's some ammo. That's a radio, actually. I need to quit checking these stupid caravans, because I always go in there expecting maybe to find like a gun and ammo and shit, but they don't even spawn in there. It's only a battle royale. There's some scrap metal. There's some ammo. Damn it. I say that, then I just keep going in. Alright. More scrap metal. Ooh, there's an ammo bench. We have a couple pistol rounds and stuff we could craft into, 223 rounds. That way we'll have a couple shots. And there's some more metal. So let's dismantle these. So we'll have like two more shots or something like that. So let's craft. Do we not have 223 discovered yet? No? There we go. Two more. So we're going to have three bullets. So, yeah, we're going to be dangerous now. There's another base up ahead. This area here, I think, is kind of dangerous. I always see, like, three or four bases here, and it's right before you get to the creepy waste dump. And that's a popular area, so... It's the only popular area, like far south in the map, so. We need to be careful. Like I said, I would like to go build a shack before this session ends, and of course you guys will see it like four or five episodes in probably, but not even that many, hopefully. I don't want to be playing that long tonight. We need to kind of look around before we do too much, though. There's a fire in that shack. I don't know if that's a... I don't know if that's like a torch or something or what. You guys see it? Kind of like glitching through right there. Hopefully it's not like a barbecue and somebody's like cooking something in there and they just hear us roll up. Footsteps are loud in this game. Ooh, some goodies in here for us. There we go. Like three bullets and a lighter. I'll take that. Ooh. And another surprise for us here. Another goodie. We can craft some more 223 rounds. That we will have four bullets. It's better than three, I guess. And there's a goodie for us. And there's another 223 round. Nice. Another one? Yay! There we go. We got six rounds now. We can kill one person. Can I take that crowbar? I can't. Damn it. Screw the shotgun. Gosh damn it. Now we can take it. Mark my words, we are going to run into those guys that were in the green truck, I promise you. If we don't, I'll be extremely... Why do I still have that on my screen? You have no space for that. I have that on my screen constantly. Let's be careful when opening bathroom doors. Third person in, make sure there's no landmines. let's check this garage. We found spark plugs, so we could find a battery or something in here. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, there's a battery. I'll take that. We have enough to repair a car now. .45 round, I'll take that. Oh, we better take that. Alright, let's continue. We're gonna stick in the woods kinda here just a little bit. There's a dew collector. There's a I think there's a little shack on the other side of that gas station, so. I really wanna do some base raiding or shack raiding or something. We'll have to do that once we get built up a little bit.